Hello everyone, welcome to my Photoshop tutorial. This tutorial will guide you how to put a picture in a circle shape. Let's start. First, open a photo that you want to put in a circle shape. Then, unlock it. It's now locked. You can see the double click on it. Click OK. Now it's unlocked. Then choose ellipse tool for circle shape. You can choose rectangle tool for square shape or anything you can see there. So for circle you need to choose ellipse tool, so I'm going to choose ellipse tool. Then hold your keyboard shift button and drag with your mouse the area you want to use. Then right click on your mouse, choose make selection, keep it 0 feather radius. Okay, now go to select, choose inverse. Now go to your layer 0 and now go edit and select clear. You got your circle shape. Then if you want to use this circle shape to other picture or other background, you need to do select ellipse to ellipse 1 layer and delete it. Then click on select and click on deselect. Then open file, new. You can choose any size you wish to. Click OK. Then click on move tool, then hold your keyboard control button and drag with your mouse to new background. You can see there. Now you can save it. That's it now. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe me. Bye.